Wounded, Dagon followed Taven to the pyramid. As Taven battled Blaze, Dagon stabbed the fire elemental from behind with a sword I had left him. Thus, through treachery, did Dagon complete the quest. But before he could savor his victory, the pyramid shook, and a recess opened, revealing the parents he had murdered, Delia and myself. We were, in fact, still alive. Our deaths feigned in an elaborate test created to reveal the true nature of our sons. It is clear that Taven possesses the virtue required to defend Adenia. He will take my place as defender. Dagon, however, will be punished severely for the suffering he has caused.